No, the Adamants got dusted. Thanos. Why do you think there's no Scandinavian powers, no British powers? Why France doesn't exist? Why Portugal owns half of the fucking Iberian Peninsula? Why the Mamluks doesn't exist? Why there isn't a Russia? Why there isn't a China? My income is actually pretty fine, but then again, I'm sitting on top of pretty good land. I also have a respectable trade node. No. Anyone I would like to vassalize has a colonist, so they can just get bigger. I'm only this big because I have 4 colonists. Also, I've been cheating, but then again, I would have been wiped out by the fucking Venetians already if it wasn't for cheating. I'd love to, except they're being guaranteed by the Lombards. Actually, this might. They're in the middle of a war with the Pope, so this actually might be a good time to invade and conquer Albania. Yeah, but the Pope is losing. I think the Pope is fully occupied by now. Yeah. The Tuscans got wiped out. And, Luke, I think Luke was the only one to survive, and that's why they're trapped. Huh? No, that's Sienna. I have no idea. I haven't been paying attention to Italy. I just know that Venice has been expanding this entire game. Of Venice? I'd love to, except it's fucking Venice. Okay, so here's my fleet. Let's move you there and move my army up here, because the only thing protecting Albania is the Venetians. And without help from Naples, I could probably take them. If Naples were to fall, I could probably just start winning. Another issue I'm running into, of course, is that I need to tech up. Yeah, the Pope is kind of doing well. The big issue is that I'm not sure if the fucking Protestant Reformation will happen. Which ability do I want? Say what? It's all cores. Besides, Nis, but that's because I've been saving admin for tacking up. September. Fuck. My dynasty got overthrown because this guy is an absolute Chad, and my previous guy was not that good in comparison. Oh my fucking god, Andronicus. Who? What? The dynasty that had something to do with Montrefat, right? You mean my previous dynasty? They got overthrown in a pretender revolt. The people I started off with had a stat total less than 10. Him and the heir were terrible, and the heir that came after was nothing in comparison to my current leader, who is absolute Chad. I allowed him to take over because of the fact his stats were just better. What? Or Catholic Revolt. Oh, alright, that. It's just Cyprus. It's just people wanting to go back to the way things were. Yes. But I think they did, but then again, I'm pretty sure all they took was just a core of theirs that the Pope took. Oh, they took back their capital. Nice. Yeah, believe it or not, the Pope actually had this land. I'm pretty sure you saw that, though. Fuck it, I'm doing it. This is a bad idea, but I'm doing it anyway. The humiliate rival CB is horrible. But if I can get show strength, I'm a... Why does this keep happening? Fuck's sake. I get double loans, I don't know why. Cool. Why go outside when you can see me destroy Italy? Yay, better leaders. Colonize this place for reach, also because of this thing. I'm gonna build a fort here prematurely because it's a good fort location because of that great project. Yeah, I'm landing on the islands first because I can Once I have the island, I can just take a place down here and then immediately drop my entire army there. Why do I have six? Oh, because I'm blockading Roma. Okay, fair enough. I can afford them, and the way they're built actually interlocks. If there's... Okay, so nobody can... It's possible to enter this province from the sea. Once you're here, you can't go here or, like, through here because the fort here. And you can't go anywhere because of this fort. If you landed here, you're stuck here because of these forts. My fort defense is sadly incomplete because I don't have this province. If I had this province, I could make a fort thing which covers this entire area. Yeah, but I want to set up an American colony first. Oh my god. Ah, fuck. I need to focus on that colony, on the America colony plan first. Now. Portugal has arrived. Yeah, but I was colonizing, I want Puerto Rico because it has this fucking thing, El Yunque, which makes tech cheaper. That's good. Why is this only triggering fucking provinces and their colonies? How do you lose tech levels? It is, and it's intriguing. I'm being very, very uncertain. Can you just imagine if I just vassalize them immediately? Should be possible. Yeah, that annoys me. Because if I could, I would have one in Sofia building. And that, because of the port here, it would protect a bunch of my land. Probably. Burgas would be a good spot for a fort. Huh? Oh, it is. Hmm. Yeah, so Silistria would be good, potentially, because then it could link with a fort in here, which would link with both these forts. Because then I could land in that area. Yeah. With control of the province, I control its coastline, which means I can land on it, which is faster than getting around normally. Naval invasion is fast and always slower than just landing in the land. Surrender, Pope. This'll only hurt a lot. Yeah, that's actually true. Because I'm absolutely going to steal a colony off of them for this. This one, Arborea. This one right here. By taking that, I ensure a presence on Arborea. Those fucking Lombards scare me. A fucking yoink! That's right, inhabitants of... Okay, I mean, it is true you guys stopped existing during the snap, but I'm back! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh god, oh fuck. Hell... I was wondering where they would be. Yeah. I mean, it makes sense why they couldn't get back to the capital. It's mountains, so it'd be a bad idea to attack them. River defensive. don't know. Hells. Maybe. Hey, I probably could. It's a fort, it doesn't have anything in it. Yeah, but now my entire army is here and they can't, there's no way in hell they would be able to beat it, my full army. Yes, they are. Tarragona. That it is. You wonder why they scare me. I mean, you probably don't. So do I. I feel sorry for every little bastard that got wiped, that's been being destroyed by the Venetians. Probably. Yeah, Savoy, their capital is a dead zone, so probably. Most likely 100% chance. One thing at a time. My primary focus is a colony in the Americas for allies. I mean, a solid economy would help. So the Caribbean would be nice. A fully colonized Caribbean would be nice. They are my rivals. That's never gonna happen. It is. Now you know my pain. I'm playing this game at like a third the resolution I usually play it at. Well, I'm used to playing at. Well, of course, those two fuckheads are allied. That's never gonna happen. does, I will try to take advantage of it. Not directly, but yeah. Ah, poggers. It really is. Why do you think I did general staff ideas? It makes shit generals actually viable. Come on, stack wipe. Fuck. Oh, I can get into this war at any time. I'm going for a specific war goal. Yeah. It'll give me 100 of each mana point. It is. Sadly, it's a super expensive Wurgle, so I never go for it. I'm drowning in diplomatic points. I said, not swimming, I'm drowning in it. Paggers. That's a reduction in costs already. I would have to own land. I would have to own land because it's not my land. No, I can't. I cannot. I would need to own the land myself. I don't want to destroy the forts that I can destroy because those aren't set any good spot. If it was your land, yeah, you can do it. It's regenning. Let's see, I can safely take this. That I do. And it just paid for this game card. That I do. If I wanted to in this war, I could have gone for a different war goal and just taken Sardinia myself. Fuck that! Milan now. I mean, they're trying to save themselves, but they're saving themselves in the wrong direction. My entire purpose is to destroy them. So not really. What the fuck? This game is bugged. I have no idea why. But I'm getting just swamped with this fucking cancer. Yeah, you just suddenly have 4 loans by not having been below your treasury limit. Whatever. The fuck. Being in the negatives, I couldn't give a word to it properly, so I said something random. Let's see, what are heathens again? Them. Yeah, that'll help. That'll, make it easier to conquer everything. What? This one? Aquinlu. Oh my god, of course. Of course they would fucking do this. What? Absolute cunts. In 2 words, you explained everything. Huh? Kabarik? Garba? Anik?